I'm Mark Dale and I'm the managing director for Otis in the Netherlands, and I see that the environment is changing more rapidly than ever. And I strongly believe that organizations that can adapt to that changes are more successful than other organizations.
Hi, I'm Gia from the Netherlands. I'm working for the big tenders in the Netherlands, and I also participate in this moment for Millennial Voices. Which I love to work for Otis is because of the diversity of international people working in our company. We start on an internship program where we focus on female and young candidates.
My name is Stephanie Stein. I'm a sales representative of new equipment in Amsterdam. I've been working for Otis since the last 8 years, being very successful in the men's world. Currently attending the Otis University. To me, diversity means a healthy balance between the number of men and women that work in a company. Considering the fact that in the Netherlands, 75% of the women work part-time, let's create more part-time jobs.
Hi, I'm Mechthild Emo and I work as a business analyst at Otis Netherlands. To me, diversity is a variety of people in age, race, gender, social and cultural background, education and knowledge. And I think when I look at my department, the finance department, we have quite a diverse team and I like to work in the team.
My name is Olle van der Klocht. I'm the executive assistant of the managing director of Otis Netherlands, Mark Dale. I would recommend a female colleague in the Dutch management team because of the creativity and the balance between men and women in the management team. Now I'm always the only woman between all the men in the management team.
Jeroen Gras, commercial director service at Otis. Started 15 years ago as a sales rep, and I get the opportunity to grow in this organization like we do with other people. For example, one is started 2 years ago as a work preparator, comes from a different country, different language, and now he's become a project leader.
My name is Wilco Wolthuis, CFO of Otis Netherlands. I'm a manager of a diverse finance team with many differences like gender, race, and age. Key for me is that every individual is unique, and this is the basis for good teamwork.
Hello, my name is Julia Pranger and I'm the HR manager for Otis Nel. Engagement, diversity and inclusion are very important topics to focus on. From an HR perspective, I also think that for all recruitment activities for 2017, we should make sure that we will focus on female candidates. Because I strongly believe that in mixed teams, productivity, engagement and innovation levels will absolutely rise. So there's nothing to wait for, just do it.